This strikes you nowadays,
DMCA.
DMCA.
No, it's live, top right of Europa.
Let's go.
Go to Europa.
Oh, there's deep stone.
That doesn't look like
launch button bug. We're off to a good start.
Hell yeah. Below the frozen tundra of the thing.
Slayer, are you here?
Oh, boys, I'm actually live.
Oh my god,
why
am I live?
Wait, why? I just took you out. Sorry.
Yo, is Slayer here? He's muted.
We're going anyway, baby.
Oh, shit.
We're off to a good start. Oh, he's here, ladies and gentlemen. UK gamer resident.
UK
gamer.
United King, you dropped this.
Yeah, you're not my queen.
Oh, fuck. You have the same queen, though.
A bishop.
Announcements? Wait, why is there something in announcements? It's Whammy is live.
Yo.
Oh, shit. Black screen.
Cutscene, let's go. Skip!
No! Hell no!
I told you this is gonna be the raid.
Dude, why are there five people?
What?
That's hey, you done with that again?
Can you not count?
No.
This is not a good time.
Probably not.
I'm the one that can't count here, Jesus.
We can't afford two of you.
Located.
Oh!
There goes the flawless.
Oh, there goes the first death.
Oh my god, even these guys are strong. Why?
I think we found the entrance.
Witherheart, baby, let's go.
Yeah, my
guys,
FPS
I'm getting
here really,
always
like,
pieces. Yeah, this hatch is gonna open 100%. Oh, I'm out of Witherheart ammo already, this sucks.
Yeah, ooh. Refresh! We got
world's first
141
hatch,
convicted?
Hell yeah! We already got world's first death, so yeah, awesome.
I'm gonna go underneath, goodbye.
What did you say?
I'm joining Whammy.
Dude, can you use a sparrow? Let's go!
Hello,
oh yeah!
Shit. Oh shit! Grab your scourge sparrows, boys, they're faster!
They
yep,
are!
That's actually dumb, but whatever. It's gonna be a race!
Ow, I just fucking bonked some
bikes.
Rock really
oh,
hard.
Hello?
Hello?
Whammy's stuck
door?
Through the door for me.
Hello? Why is Whammy? Hello?
Why can I not go?
Oh, there's a shit ton of spikes over here, what the heck?
Hello?
Bro, you got- we cannot go.
Wait,
We're not all
the door took forever.
Why are there pikes? I'm taking a pike.
Pikes,
pike.
You can't take
I'm gonna
the
stay.
Sparrow.
Wait, can we go?
You can't take sparrow? Frostbite?
Frostbite?
Oh shit.
Okay, you have to take a pike then, I guess, or not?
Nope.
No, I'm getting
a frostbite.
Oh, goodbye, Dust.
Oh yeah, there's safe spots.
I love
oh,
you.
Oh shit.
Oh my god, frostbite.
Oh, that's cold. And,
oh, you cannot
this,
even like
fuck this pike shit.
Okay, you cannot get off your bike. If you get off your bike, you're dead.
Yeah, you'll get frostbite.
Yeah, but you
oh,
instantly
fuck,
like
man.
Die pretty much.
I was
well,
fine.
No pikes respawn, so
it's here convicted.
Yeah, I'm so close. Come on. No. Oh, these mines, they're so annoying.
Where do we go?
Just keep going forward.
Wait, transmat? I can't get a new pipe.
Yo, I could stab this guy if only I had a sword.
You can shoot them also with a pike, but it does shit damage.
Yeah, there are actually like a meaningful amount of enemies here.
Did you just get off and use a gun?
No.
Yo, I'm charged with light times 4, this is sick.
I'm 1.
I'm 0, I died.
Unlucky.
Is everyone
let's
here?
Go!
Is this checkpointed, by the way? Like, at all? Where do you end up if you die?
It's a 5 second.
I have no idea.
Oh, right here.
Yes, on the last one.
Oh.
More ads.
Where do you have to get to times 10 to die?
Yeah, times 10 frostbite kills you.
Damn, how did some of you die? I've only been on 6.
Look, we don't know where to go.
So it seems like the transmat actually sends you backwards.
Yeah.
So
I just realized that.
That's cool.
Oh, that is not cool.
It's really cool. It's just in case you miss something, dude.
It's probably like a chest somewhere there. It's gonna take fucking 20 minutes for someone to find it. Like,
honestly.
Let's go, baby. I can't believe I've done this.
Yeah, I think it's this way, but not the way I did it.
Oh, fuck, I'm gonna die.
Completely drove off.
Holy crap.
Whammy, no!
It's that way.
Oh, it's right under me! Slayer is on it.
I'm on it.
Whammy, stop your stream.
Yeah, I probably should. What's the beaver error?
I don't know.
Is that connection based or?
Yeah, it is, yeah.
Whammy's
connection. Oh, I spawned so far away.
Where the fuck? Oh, I found a bubble, but I don't know if that's the last one.
I'm gonna go offline then.
Slayer accidentally skipped one and went to the next one.
Yeah, I think we went backwards on this one.
Oh yeah, we did. What the
yeah,
fuck?
Yeah, we went backwards. We've been here before.
Wherever you went, I went further and I managed to reach the next one.
Yeah.
Bro, I'm all the way at the beginning again.
You can ride the rocks off the...
And this is where we were just now. I remember ish where Slayer was. Wait for me to clear it off and I can go though. Okay, I have no memory of where Slayer was.
Oh, fucking idiot!
Boosted off into the nothing. Oh, you dumbass.
Oh, great, no, I don't know which way we go.
I know,
Well, we're probably going towards that big tower though. Goodbye, Whammy.
I tried going that way and there's nothing out there.
Okay, they departed.
Why are we losing people?
Oh no.
Wait, why can I not like...
It's up this way.
Pick a direction!
It's here, it's here.
Oh, I just saw the fallen ship. That's the abyss.
It's the warden.
That is the abyss.
Did you just woke up?
Ah, oh, fuck's sake.
It's this way, only.
Oh yeah.
No, what? Where did my jump go?
David, stay where you are so we can like get to you.
Yeah, I'm not going anywhere. No worries. How did I miss that?
Yeah, this is 100% lost. They always are, Leo.
Yeah.
Ow, what the shit?
The sparrow blew up and killed you.
Yeah, it did.
Unlucky.
Because they don't despawn for some reason.
Where are we going now? This way? Yeah, I think it's this way.
There's also this area around the cliffs over here.
Didn't we just come from this way?
No.
No,
fuck. Yeah, they left. On me.
I took like fucking awful detour, holy fuck.
Just survived.
I'm dead.
Yeah, we got the right way.
Unlucky. I saw this like narrow cliff road on the side and I'm like, yes, this is where I want to be. This is not where I wanted to be.
Yeah, what happened to Slayer?
Is he like, I don't know.
DC'd, I think.
Yeah.
Is Stefan here?
I'm on my way.
Oh, this looks good.
There's a... I'm gonna die.
Oh, it's left. Yeah.
And no, there's also nothing here.
What the
No, that's just a light.
Yeah.
I hear like...
Oh, yeah, there's a brig over there somewhere.
There are two brigs. It's more towards the right of where you are going. There were two brigs and the ball.
Oh, I hate my connection sometimes.
Hey, Slayer.
That's like a labyrinth.
Yeah, it's more towards the right than what you guys just did. Sure. Go for the brigs.
Oh, that's a dead end. Oh, there it is. I got it! Oh, yeah, I made it. Oh shit!
No!
Oh,
I'm gonna die.
Fuck, I was so close. Can you rest? Oh, no, I actually can.
Now your orb ends up with the previous one. Okay, that are two bricks. Oh, they're angry.
Yeah, that's bad.
And this mine not respawn?
Yeah, they respawn.
Yo, I just got a prime.
Hell yeah, oh, time to go back to the tower, right?
Oh, and this is the end of the encounter. There's a door here. We just have to kill the bricks.
The moment the fronts open up, use your sniper or something. They take a lot of crit damage.
Oh, be careful for the fucking...
Just be careful of that big, yeah, the big cannon move. Nice.
We're convicted as there's a dog.
Yeah, but it's not open yet.
Everyone needs to go in. It's an airlock. We all have to be in at 100%. Yeah,
I'm
telling this.
Wow.
Hey,
slow. Oh, fuck. That opens nice.
It's warm here.
Oh, you mean it's not fucking freezing?
Yeah. It is still freezing, it's just not...
This is not warm.
Badly freezing.
It's slightly less freezing.
Oh, shit.
It's chilly.
Imagine that the Fallen try to defeat the Guardians with a bit of wind, honestly.
Put some socks on.
In the future. Oh, my dick is here!
Oh my god!
Why?
So much for a family-friendly stream.
Wait, this looks like I'm gonna go chest right. Or something.
Fuck being family-friendly. Family-friendly is dead right now.
This is kinda neat.
This is some high-tech
this
shit.
This is an encounter, yeah. I think.
Yeah, this is really cool. And now it's warm.
Oh my god, Slayer is all the way over fucking there.
Other side.
But we can just start the encounter and then...
Well, there's no flag or...
I don't think this
door and it's
the
green.
The other side, yeah.
Well, this is a green door,
this
so...
This is green.
Yeah, let's go. I'm taking in the cool views, you know? That's
yeah,
the...
this is... Yeah.
That's why I'm not
like
on my
another
spam.
Maze or something, dude. What the...
Uh-oh.
Red door.
Oh,
oh.
Never mind.
And that's
fun.
Green.
Hello?
But it's
oh, there's a flag there.
I feel like this is kind of like the Castellum. You just go
first,
to
first
this plan. Encounter and then you just...
Let me just pull some stuff over.
Oh,
augmentation
yeah, like...
terminal.
Oh! Crypt Security.
I'm an operator now.
What we don't you?
Such a monkey. How the fuck do you remember to breathe?
Oh my god. That's toxic.
But no, that's it. That's the strat.
Yeah,
yep.
Okay. We know it now. Can we
pillar,
pass
pillar,
always
pillar.
Pass Seacog Pillar Far?
Yeah, Pillar
okay.
Far. Always pass Seeker first.
Yeah.
Yeah, and the far left, Stefan.
What, this one?
Yeah. Convicted.
Yep, coming.
Oh, bad news.
And the offload in the middle, dark room.
Oh, fuck, unlucky.
Behind you, Wemmy, there is a big guy.
It's a pillar towards the middle of the room and a pillar on the far side of the room.
Pillar in the middle of the room, pillar on far side.
Yep. So, like, the one I'm standing on and the one on the far side.
And is it wall or?
No, a pillar. I'll say wall.
Okay, yeah. I just wanted to make sure.
I just dodged that.
And the one you're standing on.
No.
Here in the middle?
Yes.
Okay.
And one over here on me.
I got it.
It's just a lot of danger.
Okay, pass down the buff.
No, first he has to pass it up.
Yeah,
I have to pass it up first.
Wait, I can already use it though.
There you go.
There we go, I have it.
And that's it.
Okay, I got it. It is on left side middle. Light side middle, sorry.
Light middle.
Yeah, the bar's going down. And it's broken.
Nice,
which
you got
next?
It.
Which one next?
Dark side right.
I think it's still gonna blow up in a second.
No.
Next.
Nice, dark side middle.
Next.
They're closing. Go
nothing
with
new.
Second
nothing
phase.
New.
Second phase.
Second phase. I'll shoot you out.
I'll pass the buff back up.
Yeah. I'll pick it up.
David, take the Zika.
Yep.
Got it?
Yeah.
Okay, cool. That's it then.
This is really bad that I don't have ammo. I didn't rally.
Yeah, same.
I never rallied.
I just like everything. Bad one to do that.
No, okay. I didn't rally. Now we're like fucking farming.
Unlucky. David?
Fine, I'm a gamer.
Below me.
Okay, next.
I'm looking for it. I couldn't see it the first time.
Maybe you start entering a scenario where it can be like 3-1.
Oh no, it's below me.
Pillar or wall?
Wall. I'm passing the buff.
Got it.
Okay, sending.
Got it.
It's on the far side on the wall.
Okay.
And the one right on me.
Sayonara.
Ow, fuck.
Far side wall.
Not the fucking heavy.
And then
rally.
Directly under you still right now?
Yep.
Okay. Got it. Passing off the buff.
Is it not over? Oh, it is.
No.
No, yeah.
Take the buff. Someone take the buff.
Okay.
And it's down.
Alright. Light side left.
Light side left.
Next.
Dark side left.
Careful, there's exploders.
Oh, fuck.
I'll go
it's
then.
Okay.
Okay, next in the comment.
And then
right,
the final one
back.
Is light side right.
Yes.
No. Oh. No.
Oh wait, it just healed? Oh, it unhealed.
No, we got it.
Okay, cool.
That was
nice.
That was so close, thank you.
Yeah, it was unbelievable. I was just shooting it with primaries, that's so
holy
useless.
Fuck.
what do you mean orbital status?
On me.
Are we playing Portal? This does look suspiciously like Aperture. Wait, what do you mean nuclear?
Have you ever guys
oh
done this
boy,
shit?
Do we have to disarm a fucking nuke?
Maybe if you launch
well,
a nuke.
Hey, wait, I've seen this before. Wait, is this an elevator?
No, it just dropped down.
A cabal made an elevator that goes sideways.
Man, they are inefficient.
This is why Bray failed.
Oh my god. What?
Huh.
We the first ones here.
No.
Wait, how many exos do we have in the fire team right now?
I am one.
I'm not.
Did it just give us special dialogue? Because we only
status
have one.
Disastrous.
Well, that describes
lucky,
us pretty
dude.
Well.
There's someone there.
Oh, there's the darkness statue. Okay.
Who the fuck is this?
Probably
that's
one
Taniks.
Of the bosses.
Taniks?
Hello. Okay.
Oh. Oh, I guess that's two. Oh, it's that.
Oh,
it is time.
You just duplicated.
Oh, so he's pointing at us. Hey, don't point at people, that's rude.
How the fuck are we supposed to know what the fuck they just said with no.
Oh boy.
Those are some weak ass punches, dude.
That was
guys,
well,
this
is fucking working, isn't
this
it?
This is the boss arena.
Yeah.
You
okay.
How do you climb on. Whatever.
Bro, he's gonna go.
Yo, where did he go? Look. Yo, hug the glass and look at what's above there. There's nowhere to go.
Or you, maybe.
Defeat Atraks 1.
Oh,
it's an exo fallen.
Oh, shit.
Oh my god.
More terminals. Does this like. Okay.
Oops.
Hello.
Okay, let's go.
Next one, maybe we should try everybody but potato with a Xenon.
Yeah, I don't know. I think 1k works pretty well for all.
Yeah, but I think 1k doesn't have like as good ammo situation.
As good what?
Like the ammo economy isn't that good. Like Sand was great either, but I feel like...
Maybe, yeah.
Like, I think 1k does more damage. But, yeah.
I think about the same.
Where is the red guy? Oh, left side.
I'm sorry.
1 second, my horror story doesn't have any mod on it and I want Majors back. Like, now I was really fast and like everyone else is disabled. What are these? Oh, never mind.
Missed the crit on the Servator now, fuck boy!
Honestly, that's pretty nice. Don't have any time to not live.
Come up, boys.
Yes. Operator going up.
Left side.
You gotta grab the operator.
Mommy.
Yeah. All right.
Let's do this 100%.
Tedder, use everything you have.
Mm-hmm.
Middle. Doesn't look so great to be honest, I don't know. I feel like we did so much more damage earlier.
I don't know.
It's up.
Epic.
Glass will do back left.
Mm-hmm.
Or bottom left, sorry, bottom left.
Oh, please call when you dunk it. Okay, at least not like on the second time I dunk it. The first one I remember all the time. The second one. Dizzy. Must be right side. Right side.
Oh, he's gonna kill me.
That is bad damage.
Yeah.
Yikes.
That Arden.
We just tickled the boss.
Yeah.
What did you guys change?
Where am I going?
Bottom right is open.
I was just trying to save some Xeno ammo that used my sniper, and that's just.
Bottom right, sorry. Bottom right.
Alright! Yeah. I'm stupid, Jesus. 10 seconds, so no
shoot
worries.
Shoot it off and shoot him, but off and just
no,
play
no,
it
no,
safe.
Seven
play
seconds.
It safe.
6 seconds, 5, 4. Are you fucking
I got him.
It curved around the fucking cryopod between the pipes.
Left dust. Oh my god.
Nah.
at all. Let's kill some like normal ads. Alright, let's get this last salvato. Wait, what the? Right. Middle.
Ooh, I almost... Sound. Bottom left.
Middle.
Left. We'll also go for left outpod. This is what it's called now.
Outpod.
Outpod. It's an outpod. Send. Where the fuck is Leo then? Oh, Draskin.
David, I'm gonna
tell him. Someone must have shot him.
Where is it?
Left. This guy.
Give me the
phone. Yeah, it's gonna be rough.
It's... Oh, Jesus Christ.
Just do, like, bottom right.
Okay.
Do you have a server that spawn even?
No.
Build your server too.
Yes.
Here we go. NT is actually so nice.
Left.
Ooh, so far.
Let's do left ammo. Send. Where the hell is the boss ball elders?
Ball.
Left, bottom.
Oh, nice.
Sam,
why not?
Ready for next one.
Okay.
What the fuck? Middle, we'll go for bottom left.
Okay.
Okay, I'm
coming up.
Coming up.
Oh, it's not.
Yeah, no, it is. The guy disappeared. Slayer, come up.
Oh, yeah, shit.
Okay, Sentinel's done, but better.
Fucking die, holy shit.
I have lots of divvy ammo this time. It's middle. Shooting him, tagging him. Left to our left, tagging him.
Nice, there's a well over here if you need damage or something.
Middle right, tagging him.
Looks like. One more, come on.
Bottom right, tagging him.
Fucking god!
That is not easy.
I'm going
this
to
door
sleep.
Is open.
Good night, guys.
Yeah!
Boy, this door is
raid
open.
Honestly, it like, feels like finishing the raid.
Feels better than finishing the raid. Is there like a chest somewhere? I'm just running.
Oh, here. We're not getting well first, come back.
By us.
I just saw this door open. I've been looking at this staircase, fucking blue-balling me for hours.
Ooh, I got a warped weapon sniper. Nothing else is good.
I got another pair of gloves.
Yeah, I got another pair of boots as well.
Ooh. I now have 3 pairs of 1252 gloves.
I wanna like enjoy the view for a bit because I didn't actually see it.
Kill yourself, fuck you.
Oh my god.
It's actually really cool looking.
I know, I disagree, I hate it.
How many fucking resources did close by have?
The last boss better be some fucking room.
Oh, there's fucking enemies.
Yo, what door?
Oh,
is
what
going?
The fuck?
Oh, this one.
Convicted hasn't been staring at the same room for. At this correct room for an hour.
Oh my. Oh my god, this. This guy's a chunky.
This guy dropped.
That was
special?
Like. The ballsiest play slayer.
Oh, I was just speedrunning to the next bit.
I was just
fucking speeding.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
That's not it.
Could be that we all have to be here.
Yeah, probably.
Does this look that much like a dog?
Yeah, maybe it's not a door.
Dude. My god.
Can't even get this right.
Oh god.
This is the actual door itself.
Oh hello, this is just outer space. Airlock, whammy.
Yeah, sorry.
By the way, where's the jumping puzzles, man? There's been a single jumping puzzle.
There's been a sparrow puzzle.
It doesn't fucking count, what jumping puzzles? Fuck sparrows.
Okay.
Do it with your feet then, fuck boy. Here's your jumping puzzle. Look, we just jumped.
Oh, it's become self-aware.
Oh wait, sound is weird because you're in outer space.
Yeah. And oh shit.
This is
my
glide failed.
Goodbye, Guardians.
Gravity is also kind of fucky.
Is it?
Feels like it.
Oh, you left me a lot of shit.
How are we gonna get over there?
Jump. Yeah, the gravity is fucked.
Getting
That's a lot of shanks. Yo, that's a hell of a lot of shanks. Relax.
It's honestly like this scenery is just
great.
Something else.
Fucking
hey, look, there's a
godlike
fallen
judgment
over there. Wait, where the fuck did you guys go?
Find
you
us.
Gang.
Idiot.
Godlike judgment, man. This guy did have a god complex.
Oh, I see.
Oh, shit. Oh shit, that's a lot of damage.
It's so off-putting how far we can jump in here.
Yeah.
Ow. The sound is great.
Yeah, something is not right. Sounds like fucked up. You too?
I mean,
yeah, it's muffled space. Because it's in space.
Oh wow.
Technically, we're always in space.
I mean,
the okay, alright. Alright.
There shouldn't be any sound, right, in space?
Technically, yes, but Destiny probably is just passing it off with the same, like, Elite Dangerous lore explanation of, like, oh, we have advanced surround systems in our helmet or some shit.
Yeah, we had to go
this
here.
Way. This way.
Oh, wow. Jesus. Well, we go somewhere with not pushing each other off thin platforms, for one.
Oh, a platform, a fucking roly thing just suddenly appeared in front of me. Oh, man.
The music's kind of nice.
Yeah.
Oh, cool. If you walk on, like, the edge,
music?
It's a bit thicker.
Bro, there's music in here?
There's music in here, yes.
Bro, this music has Spotify that isn't Jay-Z.
Okay.
These jumps are awkward. They're like a bit too far for single jump, but definitely too short for double jump.
You're a hunter.
Being bad.
Yeah, no, like.
Okay, then.
Get it.
It's really peaceful, oddly enough.
Yes, it's really peaceful over here.
I'll just listen to this like for a couple hours before I go to sleep.
Well, yeah, where you guys are is anything but peaceful, but back there, you know, with the rest of the jumping puzzle.
Honestly, this fighting is pretty peaceful. It's also like. Weird.
I shouldn't read this music.
Okay, because I genuinely thought you were being sarcastic.
It's actually pretty peaceful.
How do you kill it? You don't have ammo, man. What's it?
You don't have ammo. Just have ammo.
Yeah. Forehead?
Fine.
Yes, sorting him.
Yes.
It's a flawless idea.
Sortie!
I've been using a sword for 90% of the last encounter.
I actually knew what the door was.
Slayer, how are you doing?
Yeah, great.
He gave up.
Oh, it doesn't let me progress.
What? It doesn't let you progress. Are you lost?
Wait.
It won't let me move. The door doesn't open.
This should be a door. Like, are you like at a part that is like two silos to the left and right?
Yeah, we're not gonna go all the way back, please.
I am. Right.
Bro, all the way?
Dude, unless, did you spawn in the airlock, or...?
You know, that's literally all the way to the beginning.
Yeah.
I'm
literally spawned back in the airlock.
Oh yeah, collect.
Oh, there's lore.
Ooh, wait, where? Lore.
Alright.
Oh, it's horn.
Pick up the Lord, you hear it.
This is not where we're supposed to be.
Yeah.
Oh my god, you fall so far before
yeah,
it offs play. You.
I'm gonna go back.
Fucking hell.
Goodbye. Guardian down. I don't think it's possible to go back.
Just rejoin.
Yes. There was no secret chest anyway. At least not that one we've
I mean, there's most definitely one.
Look, we didn't find it, it doesn't exist. Fuck's sake, I fucked up.
We're gonna look at the back.
Oh no, no, we have to...
No, okay.
You alright there, Stefan?
No, I went somewhere I shouldn't have.
I can tell that one of my friends, one of the people on my friends list got a clear for this and absolutely joined a boss checkpoint because their fastest clear time is 5 minutes.
Oh no, that's so standard. Jesus.
5 minutes? Like a hack or something?
Oh, that,
like, everyone has the same.
That's everyone's time. What the fuck?
It's just bugged.
Yeah.
Has the door opened for you guys?
Yeah. Let's wait here. Join this right here.
It might be Bungie just masking some API.
Honestly.
Yeah, like they raid report tweeted that they don't have access to stats anymore because they can't see it unless Bungie wants them to see it.
Yeah, Bungie is hiding data from raid report.
I see.
Probably because they knew the leaderboard would be filled with cheaters.
Yeah, honestly, it's such a good move.
They just want to manually delete all of them to keep it hidden.
Yeah.
I'll probably keep that up for a few hours. I just spawned back at the previous encounter.
Leave
nice!
Guess we are gonna continue forward.
Whichever way is forward.
Not this fucking shit, I'll replace it again.
God. So happy I didn't have to spend time in this room. Oh, don't know pods.
Looks like we're rerunning it all over again. I don't know.
Where is the raid? Is a lot of running.
Uh oh. It is. I like it though. It's like
I think
really.
We're here. Yeah, we almost
have the boss.
Taniks?
The fucking
Taniks? It's a strike boss from
D1.
Yeah.
What is he doing here? Isn't it dead?
Oh, the pods are here! Slayer!
It's time.
Hey, look, it's a beach ball. Do they start it so they get ported here?
Yes.
Yeah. This is the ball from Portal. The eye of Portal.
Nuclear
yeah.
Descent Portal.
This is a massive fucking room.
Utter destruction of Europa. I knew it! We're gonna nuke Europa. Nuke Europa, totally.
Exterminators, let's go.
Responsibilities with the augment is over. You can participate with
everyone
the
but
nukes.
Blue. Everyone
yeah.
but
yeah.
blue.
I honestly just didn't hear it.
You didn't hear the meow. Maybe we should like narrate it for them every time.
Yeah, it's
is everyone just start calling it
that
meow?
Sound off
meow?
In my brain. I already just turned it off and just started shutting it off.
So. Yeah, but I'm not gonna let us start throwing for hours on an encounter we nearly got 5 trials.
Shut up.
Ooh, red. Wait, actually, why would I?
Red is the most boring. Actually, I've never had yellow.
Fuck yeah.
Yellow. Just have a look.
Stunning. Stun number 2.
It is R1, R2.
You got it, right?
And he is being stunned. No.
What is it?
R1, R2. R1, R2.
Got R1.
Oh my god, I have to go
so
far.
R2.
Where are they?
I feel like the stun timing is really generous.
He's taking a nap in the middle of a fire.
Okay,
oh,
I need to put mine in.
Sensor.
Someone take yellow from middle.
Got it.
This
R1, L1.
I'll pick up the left side.
Why the fuck are
there's tanks over there.
Oh, fuck.
Can someone grab this nuke from Potato, please? Like, just take it out
was
of my hands.
Was it L1? R1?
Stunned.
R1, oh. L1.
Okay. I'm getting R1.
Mine's decorated, I'm flanking. Somebody take the blue.
Mm-hmm.
It's a good
I'll
one,
grab it.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Yeah, it's a good one.
Okay, never mind.
Oh, okay, I just got one.
I can get him.
Red is on the ground. Anyone? Deactivated or
it's the same one.
Two on left, two of them on left.
Same one, R1 L1.
Okay.
R1 L1.
Mm-hmm. I'll get L1.
I'll get L1. Stun him. Okay, there we go.
Look at your buff.
Oh, red deactivated, depositing.
I'll pick it.
Still got it.
Oh my god, oh, I might die. It took me one hit. Okay, now I'm alive. I'm hitting right side, so left side should be up.
R1, yeah. L1, you said?
R1, L1, same ones.
Get the one on left side, someone?
Yeah, getting it.
Okay. L1, R1?
Yes.
I'm getting L1. Oh, never mind, Whammy's getting it.
Check puffs.
I need to put suppressor in.
I'll pick it up.
It's in.
Same one, R1
steps right. Up again.
Yeah, left side again. I'm getting the top pump.
I'm gonna get the
time expand.
I'm getting
ones?
L1.
Which ones?
R1, L1.
Yeah, I'm getting R1. Check the buffs.
I've been deactivated. Blue depositing.
Okay. Bombs on left.
I'll get left.
Oh no, R2. Actually, okay. Bombs top.
Fuck.
Which one?
R2, L2.
I'm getting R2.
I'm getting L2.
Wait, it's offline.
It's
oh
offline.
Yeah,
somebody
it's
take it from me. Somebody take from my take for Mami?
Yeah, I'm coming. Sorry.
Okay, we got it, I think. Sound changed. Oh no, it's just an augment, I think. Putting the augment in.
Oh,
it's a. It's operator. Operator augment is in. Okay, there we go. Go to the thing and then just fucking sprint for your life.
I'm gonna change to.
Oh, I got physics.
RIP!
Sprint on the
I'm switching to Dome
mode.
Sprint
on the sides.
Okay, don't run into him.
Off you go, Slayer.
Yeah, that's okay.
You glorious bastard. Yeah, that's just fucking... What a joke.
Why is this shit?
This is the boss arena. No cover, okay. Fuck cover.
And we're safe, just like that.
Great.
I reckon this is just a blast shield from the entire ship crashing.
Yeah. Nick's got fucked
oh,
again.
Come on. Why Bungie? You added the dark mode, you dumbasses.
Guardian down. Ow!
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 Oh no.
Oh shit.
Okay. We are fucking somewhere. Where's my gun?
Loot over here, over here.
Oh fuck.
Yo, I don't have a gun and I'm in third person. I'm walking really weird.
What the fuck?
Do you guys see this? Draskin, do you
see? Yeah, I do.
Yeah,
you're just like.
Did you see my legs? You see
yeah. Potatoes all kind of fucked right now.
So no one's Titanic survive falling
over. The crash, dude. The crash, like, really.
Come look at me. Come look
your...
at me. I'm totally.
Yeah, like,
fucked
seriously,
up.
Take a look at Potato. He looks like a.
Bro, what are you doing?
What the fuck?
This is actually dumb as fuck. Bro, this is so funny.
I don't know why it's so funny.
Oh, Jesus.
We need to take a picture.
Oh my god!
Oh
Breathe. Breathe.
Oh man, why do the legs move so fast? Look at them go! Oh my god. Oh, man. Yo, I can't switch weapon. It's totally fucked.
Oh, just stare started. Him down.
Oh my god. Okay.
Record that. I'm uploading the entirety of this to YouTube.
Oh boy.
Is this the arena?
Yeah, I think this is the boss.
Nice.
Oh, it's Taniks.
Oh fuck.
I'm gonna fight them.
This is Rev the Machine 2.0.
Can't stop me, bitch.
Bro,
can't.
What the fuck is this? It's with dunking ball. Works with Dorn. If you kill any enemies with Dorn, it also works.
How many warlocks has that?
That's kind of crazy.
Yeah, I got a fucking heavy top on the first kill.
Just don't pick it up.
I mean, I'm not, but it's like so in such a bad position. I'm gonna spawn trap them and not wait for them to come out and shoot me.
Oh, you bitch.
Oh, you motherfucking.
3-1.
I love how sometimes we phase through each other with the captain when we are meleeing. Zoom past.
Going to what? 3.
What was that, sorry?
1.
1.
You got 1.
What? Take it off.
There's a captain there on the left.
Three, right?
Left.
Yeah, sorry.
Left, Remy.
Yeah, I know. I'm stuck. Dude, this goes so smooth, and then other times it just.
Nah, it's a lot of balance.
Yeah, like depending on where you have to go, like who he shoots.
Yeah, true. 1 and 2.
You can't believe you've killed this guy like 4 times in Destiny. Like he's been a Taken before, he's been a Nightmare before. But 1 and 2 is
true. 1 and 2.
Now he's Dr. Roboto from Sonic.
Yeah, Dr. Robotnik.
Break this shit.
Actually, he's a Doom Hunter from Doom Eternal.
Yep.
I'm gonna die. No, never mind.
Can somebody get close to David to pick that up?
What was the call?
You got the captain on left side.
Take.
I can't pick the captain.
Oh, sorry.
It was 1 and what?
2. 1 and 2.
1 and 2?
Oh, fuck. Just absolutely smite at the drag.
DPS.
Yeah, not a single side left.
Stand clear. Stand clear, be like careful. Be a bit more on the left than we normally are, because this rock behind us is so awkward.
Good shit.
Three reds.
I got my scanner. Deactivate the buffs, anyone?
Yeah, deactivate the buffs.
It's 1 and 2.
One and two.
Yeah, I actually got more time. Lol.
To run, boys, I got heavy.
Oh, Oh! Help!
Oh, he got heavy.
Don't die.
My man's swimming in ammo.
Concussive really damage save. Like, we
don't
save
have,
my
let's
life.
Say we don't have any rest left.
Yeah, we've got no rest left. Nobody does.
Yeah.
I almost died.
Always play like this, what do you mean?
Like, so put a new rule for myself as well. Like, I can only shoot twice on this crit and then have to move. If I shoot twice, I have to move. Oh fuck, I shot the back one.
What is it again? Sorry?
1-2, 1-2.
1-2.
Which one are you getting convicted?
2.
Take it off me. Go to 1 Drask.
Got it.
Let's go more heavy. Shit. That's a 3 big drop.
Yeah, play it safe. Deactivated, by the way.
Yep.
Up.
Good. Let's up.
Careful, Corden.
Oh, shit, dude.
Next one is 2 and 5.
2, 5, okay.
Okay, play it slow.
Going to 2.
Going to 5.
I'm in the tunnel. Not stunned.
Rest on me. Oh, block.
Get it.
Ravage.
Got it. Get ready for damage.
Nice.
Try to clear some adds, particularly around the building. Do your thing.
Reload your weapons. Get
Baburu.
Oh, in that shop.
Just cast it once you're by the black
pillar. Oh god! I got knocked away right there.
I just saw you go flying. That was nuts.
Yeah, the Nova blocked it.
Oh my god.
I mean, it's all good. Really time.
It's good. It's good.
Okay, stay safe. Everyone check your buff.
Yeah, I have to swap, Remy.
I wonder if losing Operator isn't random and it's a punishment mechanic for not freeing fast enough.
No, I don't think
it is.
No, that would be
silly. Because you have 20 seconds and like a sword run out on other people.
Make sure, like, he has so little health, make sure we have something to, like, finish him. Because that's
what I'm doing.
I'm saving my Nova. I'm saving my Nova.
I'm 100% sure my suppressor buff is going to go after the first rotation.
Damn. Well, aren't you a confident boy?
No, but I haven't lost it yet. I'm the only one that hasn't lost it.
I haven't lost mine either.
What's it called, Remy?
1 and 2.
Fuck's sake, I'm just going following Draskin and his problems.
Going to 1.
Going to 2.
Take it.
Remy, not yet, but... No.
It's offline. Okay.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I lost it.
Okay.
David, you pick it.
Yeah.
I'll pick it up, Slayer.
Someone needs to pick up somebody
in the mission.
Pick up blue somewhere.
Okay. I got it. Oh no, someone picked it up.
Yeah, I picked it up.
Okay,
let's call this 1 and 5. 1 and 5.
Okay.
Okay, get ready.
Don't
have things. Careful for the beams.
I'm going to 1.
I'm going to 5. Someone come with me.
I'm coming with you.
Remy, take it.
Take it.
I'm stuck.
Stunned.
Oh, deactivated.
On me.
Oh no.
I'm going through the terminal quickly. Convicted, try taking it. Just anyone.
We are gonna die here.
Door.
And locked out.
Get the captain. Lost it.
I go.
Okay,
yeah.
Okay, we got it.
We got it. We got it. We got it.
Need it anymore.
Got it.
Yes, no.
Yes, run scavenge for special ammo if you can for like tiny bit.
Stay back. Don't get hit by the TP.
One dead.
Cool, I understand.
If you no longer have ammo in your primary, swap to Zunai or
what is it?
Anarchy.
Bottom.
Move, keep moving.
Who's right on me?
He's on top.
Yes,
okay,
stomp.
Yeah, he's stomp. He's also facing the wrong direction. move.
So on mid.
I'm out of divinity now.
Okay.
You got this.
Come on.
I'm dead.
He's on the top again.
Shooting his head.
Yes!
Good job.
I think we lost one rest.
Oh yes, two trophy mods.
Oh yes, the
same.
Oh
god.
The box is up here.
Like day one. What do you mean up there?
Yeah, up here.
Oh.
Taniks promo fragment. Oh yeah.
Huh?
Oh, you can choose.
What? Spoils of conquest.
Oh no, dude. Awesome.
Fantastic.
I can't take anything.
Yeah, me neither. Yeah. Oh, okay. Yeah, you can choose an extra reward.
Yeah, you can do the raid. I heard on Twitter you can do the raid multiple times, and you get tokens, and you can choose at the end like what you want.
Yeah,
that's pretty
nice.
Fucking awesome.
I think you get like 3 tokens per encounter. That's not much.
No, it'll take a while. But
don't the older raids give tokens too? Last we
yeah, they do.
Maybe yeah.
Yo, look at the machine gun.
This is why they sunset some raids. Damn, this door doesn't open. Lame-o.
I got a sword with the perk melee. Melee blocked immediately after guarding, disorientates and weakens the attacker.
Can they orbit us?
I don't know, have you gotten a mission complete? I mean, most likely, but...
Have we?
Yeah, we do, yeah.
Okay.
Wait, there's heavy ammo, stop.
Yo, put on the emblem.
I have it already.
Never seen it.
You don't have it?
Triumphs.
It's in Triumphs, yeah.
Oh, my frame rate's locked to 30, very nice.
Oh yeah, cutscene.
Same.
Cutscene. We must all face the consequences of our struggle for power. It sounds like Ada. Aramis,
the deep stone crypt provided
another grasp. All exos sound the same.
That's kind of racist. Their loss is our gain.
For the deepest secrets of Europa.
Are now within our grasp. Alright. Cool, I guess.
Yeah,
the giant exo head, that's definitely for later in the season.
I don't know if you also have it, but there's like this quest that I got, I think, from Gunsmith or something.
Yeah, brand new quests.